Hello, friends. It's me, Tracy. We'd like to take an opportunity to thank Laura Lee from Waynesboro, Virginia, for being one of our patrons. Laura's generosity helps us to continue our journey of bringing hope to the shelter animals at Angels of Assisi. Thanks so much, Laura, for your generosity. Well, folks, Uncle Buford has added to the list of places where he is no longer welcome. You see, every Friday night, Uncle would go down to the Presbyterian Church on the corner and have a few drinks of punch with the old folks, and everyone would play trivia. Well, the last trivia question this past Friday night was, where do women have the curliest hair? Uncle said that as they escorted him out of the reception hall, he heard someone announce that the correct answer was Fiji. Oh, poor guy. Uncle says the only place he's still allowed in is the bar room up on Bent Mountain. Dad said, well, at least there's that. Uncle said, yeah, but it's not a great place to take my wife. She complains that when you walk in there, it's all beer bellies and butt cracks. And the jukebox doesn't work. How am I supposed to pitch some woo there? Pitch some woo? He said, yeah, you know, canoodle. He said the only redeeming quality in the place is that they have a big old jar of pickled pig's feet on the bar. Yeah, only 99 cents. But you have to reach in there yourself and fish one out. Oh, Dad said, that's disgusting. Uncle said, oh, Cousin Phil, don't worry about that. The brine in the jar will kill any germs on your fingers. Yeah. Uncle says he misses the old days when bread was still good for you and nobody knew what kale was. Oh, Uncle. Well, before I leave you all this evening, I'd like to ask you all a question. Is a soldier who survived mustard gas and pepper spray considered a seasoned veteran?